Is cutting out breath sounds the bane of your existence? Then this tip is gonna take your breath away.
Boo!
This is so stupid. The effect is called noise gate, and it can be found in your effects browser all the way down in the audio effects. But you can just type in noise gate in the search bar. Let's adjust the settings of the effect. So open up the inspector window first, and I'll double click the top of the inspector window so we can extend this. And then we'll head to noise gate and click this icon. Most of the time, your threshold is all you'll need to adjust. It's like the sensitivity of the effect. So basically, this makes it so if your breath, background noise, or background hum is below a certain volume, it'll be cut off. If that's still confusing you, you can think of it like a must be this tall to ride sign. Any volume that's lower than the sign won't be allowed to ride. So what you want to do is set the line on the sign, or the threshold, to a volume that's just above the sound of your breath. So let's go to a loud-looking breath and figure out how tall we should make the line. Make sure you have noise gate disabled so you can see the volume of the breath. And little tip, if you head to this icon, you can change the appearance of your clips so we can see the audio waveform easier. And we can also click our audio meters so they're a bigger window as well. And we'll just put our playhead at the beginning of the breath, play it out, and then pause it before the dialogue starts again. You'll see it's peaking around negative 32 decibels. So let's turn on noise gate again, and let's set our threshold to negative 31 or so. And little side note, these dials are funky because no, not that kind of funky. How to use them is funky because you have to drag up and down to set them instead of clicking and rotating them around like you'd assume. Don't have those expensive HDR devices, but your HDR video's color. And that's sounding real good. If I swing the threshold down too much, it's not gonna cut off those sounds. Don't have those expensive HDR devices. And swinging it up too much will cut out so much that it sounds like your subject is making a call with horrendous cell service. The reduction dial is how much you want to eliminate the breaths or background noise. So we'll keep that at negative 100, so we eliminate it fully. The hysteresis is the thing you'll adjust second. And yes, I had to look up how to pronounce that. The hysteresis allows you to set different threshold levels for the opening and closing actions of the noise gate. Confusing talk, I know. Essentially, you'll use this to fine-tune your this tall to ride sign. And here's what I mean. You see how the gate is open most of the time while I'm talking, and then it closes to cut out the breath and background sounds? Well, we're also seeing it sometimes quickly close while I'm talking, which granted is not making much of a difference, but sometimes it can. So by adjusting the hysteresis and trying to make it so you don't see these flashes of the effect closing during your dialogue, you can get it so it's pretty much only working for the breath sounds and gaps. Brightness may look distorted or... This section is how fast noise gate starts suppressing audio and then how fast it releases it. What you change these to is gonna depend on your audio and what you prefer, but you should generally be fine if you just leave these on the default and only adjust the threshold and hysteresis. Audio engineers, tell me how much you hate me for saying that in the comments. And best of all, you can click this drop-down menu, hit save preset, name the preset what you like, maybe something signifying the microphone used and the location. And then the next time you apply noise gate to your clip, you just have to select the preset in the drop-down menu and all of those settings will be applied. If this was of some use to you, you'll definitely find my other tutorials helpful. So might as well subscribe so you can create better stuff. Thank you guys so much for watching and have a great day.